But let's drop this gorgeous looking game on us, which is surprisingly wholesome, sometimes scary, but a ton of fun. Hi, I'm VK Dante, and welcome to my review of Kena. Spirit guide whose job is to help lost spirits find their way to the afterlife. Helping Kena on her quest are these cute little creatures called rods. We don't know where they come from or why they're helping Kena at first. Many of the characters you meet throughout the story have very fleshed out and emotional stories. You learn plenty about their experiences, their loss and their grief before you free them. Unfortunately though, you don't learn much about Kena herself. There are numerous hints towards the end about her story, but it never pays off. Maybe they're saving it for a sequel? The game has semi-open world design with objectives spread across the land. You begin to free each spirit, and as you do that, you collect 3 objects linked to them before the final face-off. To help you find the evil spirits, you have this magical staff for basic light and heavy attacks, which you can upgrade with skill points. You later unlock the ability to shoot arrows and throw bombs. You can dodge attacks and block them, but you know what makes combat fun? Parrying!
Get parried, bro. Get parried, bro.
The timing to parry an attack is incredibly specific but oh so satisfying. And it is crucial if you want to beat the game because the encounters are ridiculously hard and in some fights, you have to die multiple times before you can even begin to understand their patterns. What makes combat unique from other action adventure games is your companions, the rot. Once you have enough of them, you can attack the enemies to fill up your rot meter and use them to either distract the enemies or infuse them with your attack for a devastating blow. You can also use rot to heal Kena, but it gets really frustrating because you have to aim the flower and you could accidentally end up using it on an enemy who's on the way. Speaking of adventure, the game includes traversal, environmental puzzles and parkour. You use the elements that you acquire for combat here as well. The arrows can be used as Batman grapple and the bombs can be used to suspend some of the structures in the air for a limited time. You even use rod to move objects like place a platform to reach higher places. All this combined to make getting around pretty fun. For an untrained eye, this might as well be a big budget Disney Pixar movie. Kena Bridge of Spirits looks absolutely gorgeous. Everything in the game is crafted with love and care. Look at the rods. They could easily pass as the cutest character in any media. All the other characters get equal attention and have unique personalities because of excellent voice acting from the whole cast. The sound design is also really good, with amazing background score and some of the songs are actually sung by Kena's voice actor herself. How cool is that? I cannot believe this is Ember Lab's first game they've ever created. The quality on display here could rival some of the AAA titles out there. Although the supporting cast has amazing stories, I cannot help but feel left out because the one character we spend the most time with, Kena, doesn't get any resolution by the end. You could argue they might be saving it for a sequel, but come on guys, she's the lead character. The gameplay and design is solid, but with some weird quirks, but a thrilling ride nonetheless. I would recommend this game for anybody who has a PlayStation or a PC. My final score to the game would be 8 out of 10. Huge shout out to all my channel members who go above and beyond to support my work. Special thanks to Cerebrus Game for being a legendary member and all the tier 1 and tier 2 members whose names are displayed on the screen now. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for watching guys. I hope you guys enjoyed my review of Kena Bridge of Spirits. If you like this content, please make sure to drop a like and let me know in the comments what you think about the game. Or what do you think about the review in general? Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so you don't miss out on my future videos. I'll catch you guys in the next video.